Your Excellencies, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, I am Yukari Sato. Welcome all to Kobe. As a State Minister for Information and Communications of Japan, I am honored to welcome all of you who support the stable operation of the Internet. The Internet has dramatically changed the world in the last 30 years. There has never been such technology which revolutionized the world greatly during a short term. The Internet has been operated by multi-stakeholders who own the principles of autonomous, decentralized, and interconnected operations without any big technical problem. So allow me to pay my sincere respects to all of you here, as well as the people who have been supporting the One Internet for over the 3 decades. I am assured that the Internet continues to change the world dynamically and will become even more important going forward. The Internet has achieved significant developments, such as a high speed and an inexpensive communications means, and has contributed to the development of democracy. As Prime Minister Abe mentioned in Davos in January, data is going to drive our economies forward. In a data-driven society, by utilization of data, we can address social challenges, we can make people happier, and we can make our lives more convenient. In order to realize better society, we should safeguard One Internet as an engine of innovation and as a free marketplace for speech. In Japan, we are studying network neutrality rules to protect end users' rights and to promote innovation. We should globally share the vision of and harmonize the rules over network neutrality to sustain the One Internet. Tomorrow is just 500 days before the Olympic and the Paralympics Games in Tokyo to 2020. In 2025, the World Exposition Osaka, Japan will be held. I am assured that further progress in the Internet will achieve marvelous work beyond our wildest imagination. Finally, as you can see, various participants meet together in this Portopia Hall, and ICANN is supported by this multi-stakeholder mechanism, not to mention ICANN 64 this time around, that is also supported by Japan's internet community. As you know, Professor Jun Murai, who has been leading the world's internet from the dawn of the internet age, ICANN board member Mr. Akinori Maemura, and each of the community members established the local host committee and prepared for ICANN 64 meeting. Please let me express my sincere gratitude once again for Japan's internet community. I am proud that we are contributing to the operation of the world's stable internet, sharing this time here together. Now, Kobe City has developed as a port for international trade since ancient times. I hope that you will fully enjoy Kobe's hospitality, omotenashi, and that your stay will be comfortable. We have also prepared a gala dinner in Hotel Okura tonight. We look forward to having you join. I hope ICANN 64 will be a successful one. Thank you very much, and thank you, ICANN.